Everyone knows that there's no place like home. It's, after all, the starting place of love, hope, and dreams. While for most of us, a humble abode made of walls and beams would suffice, there are a few out there who crave something bigger. And when we say bigger, we mean something enormous, something humongous, something in the macro scale. Hey guys, welcome back. If you're someone who has the undying passion for a mansion, then you are in the right place. In today's video, we'll be listing out the top 5 largest mansions in the world. Now before we get on, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Okay, here goes. Number 5. Safra Mansion, Brazil. Situated in the upmarket location of the Morumbi suburb of Sao Paulo, the Safra Mansion is unmistakably a masterpiece. The extensive estate, which spreads across 117,000 square feet, was once owned by Lily Safra and her husband Edmund, both bankers. So now you know where the money came from, huh? Now this enormous crescent-shaped structure boasts 130 rooms with both indoor and outdoor pools, and needless to say, all of it snugly fits inside high-rise security walls. Although not much is known about the lies within its guarded walls, we can't help but let our imagination run wild. Number 4. Biltmore Estate, USA. If you have a thing for picturesque historic beauty, then this mansion, which stands tall amid a kaleidoscope of fall colors, is the place to be. Ranked as the largest private home in the USA, the French Renaissance-style estate spreads across 178,000 square feet in Asheville, North Carolina. There are 250 extra luxurious rooms, 43 fully furnished bathrooms, 34 bedrooms, 65 fireplaces, a bowling alley, a banquet hall, and a sprawling winery. Valued at $159 million, this mansion is a monumental beauty to behold. While big people have big houses, they also have bigger secrets. The estate has a hidden door that leads into the butler's pantry. It also has a secluded place in the library, which is aptly named The Den. Some claim that there is an underground tunnel that runs beneath the property. Number 3. Antilia, Mumbai, India. When we think of mansions, we almost immediately imagine a vast and extensive property. But this Indian business magnate decided to touch the skies instead. He built himself a towering skyscraper of 27 floors, scaling up to a height of 550 feet. Mukesh Ambani, the 10th richest person in the world, owns this $1 billion worth of residence with a total surface area of 400,000 square feet. What makes this building unique is that each of its floors has its purpose. 2 floors for healthcare and spas, 6 floors for exclusively residential purposes, an entire floor dedicated to service cars, 6 floors of car parking, a 68-car garage, and 3 rooftop helipads. A property as extravagant as this demands tremendous maintenance, which is precisely why it commands a staff of over 600 people. Number 2. Buckingham Palace, UK. So, did we just hear you say, what is a palace doing on this list? Well, let's not forget that it's still someone's home, but the only thing is, it's blown out of proportion. Queen Elizabeth II's very own home, the Buckingham Palace, was built in 1703 and spread across 828,000 square feet, with over 775 state-of-the-art rooms that include 52 royal bedrooms, 78 bathrooms, and 92 offices. This palace is the very definition of opulence and grandeur. The property also houses a post office, a police station, an ATM, a movie theater, a tennis court, horse stables, and an underground tunnel system connecting the Clarence House and the Houses of Parliament. This mammoth of a structure is valued at a staggering $3.2 billion. Number 1. Istana Nurul Iman Palace, Brunei. This 2.15 million square foot house, also called the Palace of Faith Light, is the official residence of the Sultan of Brunei, Hassanal Bolkiah. The Malay and Islamic architecture-influenced palace has intricately designed golden domes with high vaulted roofs. It houses 1,788 rooms, 257 bathrooms, a garage that can accommodate 110 cars, banquet halls, pools, and even a horse stable. The palace also has a mosque that can accommodate 1,500 people comfortably during prayers. This lavishness is valued at roughly $1.4 billion. If we have piqued your interest, interest in Av, you can also visit the palace during the designated 3 days of Harry, Raya, Adelfitri, and stand a chance to dine and meet the royals. Now that's going to be one royal experience. So which among these mansions is your favorite? Do you know any other mansions that deserve a special mention? Let us know in the comments below. Till then, don't forget that no matter the size, a home is where the heart is.